Hi, I'm Rhonda Smitherman Hickman, Chief Information Office Lead at the Michoud Assembly Facility. When asked to do this video for Women History Month, I was extremely excited. I started working at MAF 27 years ago and could not ask for a better job or a better group of folks to work with. I received a mathematics and computer science degree from Southeastern Louisiana University back in the 80s. My parents bought me an IBM PC, amber screen with a 300 baud modem. I thought I was big Tom, the only one in my dorm with a computer that could log into the mainframe after lab hours. I can remember my first programming class and how excited I was to be one of two women in a predominantly male environment. And then walking into a Calculus 4 class and being told that the algebra class was down the hall, like a girl couldn't handle Calc 4. All of these expectations challenged me and prepared me for the workplace. I worked for NASA when we introduced the first 3COM file servers, used 5 1/4 inch floppies as external media, programmed the first LAN application using DBase, thought that a 10 meg Bernoulli the size of a textbook was the greatest thing since sliced bread. Technology has and is changing at the speed of light. NASA has always been very supportive of women in the workplace. I have personally experienced this. I have two young men, Ryan and Rhett, that literally grew up during my years at MAF, working for NASA. I had challenges that forced me to balance a career and being a mom in an office environment with mostly men. Before Hurricane Katrina, NASA provided an on-site daycare facility. It allowed me the opportunity to spend more time with my children. I could eat lunch with them once or twice a week. When they started school, they would joke with their classmates and teacher and tell them that their mom was an astronaut. I had to prove myself and my work while worrying when a child was sick, dealing with homework and projects after an exhausting day, planning dinner, and so on and so on. Things that others in my department did not have to focus on. As a woman, this made me stronger and more determined than ever. As women, we do have many challenges and obstacles. God made us very strong. We need to prove that we have what it takes to multitask and compete in a diverse environment.